Hi, in this video, I'm going to talk about a commercial which has been released by Nike, You Can't Stop Sport, which has went viral. Even I would say it is more than viral. People got shared it on their social media platforms, on their walls, right, left and center. And not only to there, any specific social media has got shared across all type of social media platforms, which means there is something very, very interesting which the agency which has produced that film got put across. So what made that video so special? We have made an article which has went up to 2000 plus words. In this video, I'm going to talk about that complete teardown of that commercial in detail. This video has got only 90 seconds duration, but the purpose has been served very well. It has reached a phenomenal amount of people. And what is so special? The obvious one, this is the reason why people got it shared everywhere, the edit part. The basic setup of this commercial is pretty interesting. They put two screens, right and left. They put two different players from two different setup, and then they merge it together to resemble like one person performs that particular sport. And there are places where the athlete has moved from left to right or right to left, and then it seamlessly got edited that it has merged and appear becomes one person, though the background and all remains different, but it becomes a person got transformed to another person. This teardown video has got five parts. The first one being the obvious one, which is about the edit part. The second one is about the copy. The third one is about the flow of the commercial. The fourth one being the number and types of sports they put it together, and the final part being the logo appearance of the brand, and followed by the wrap. The first part being about the edit, we will be going through this entire commercial and we will dissect it frame by frame. To make this commercial out smoothly, the agency has went through 4000 different sports events, and they picked 76 perfect clips from 4000 to 76, and they have made it to 38 split screens in 90 seconds. Let's look at the first frame. The first frame of the commercial is shared between a swimmer on the left side and probably a gymnast on the right side. Their breath before the performance sets the tone of the commercial as well. I think this is something very brilliantly done, and the seamless edit between the athletes and their colors, which is implied like the sports equates everything. And the voiceover says, "We are never alone." The next screen only lasts for 3 seconds, but with a heavy message. A wheelchair fencing woman athlete on the left side moves towards the right side. This part of the screen is one of my most favorite because the merge between the runner's body and the swimmer's foot in the last frame. The left side screen is where the swimmers are about to jump. In this screen, a woman prepares for a gymnastics on the left side screen and comes into the right side screen. The right side screen is the indoor gymnastic setup where she does a spin. When she is able to land, the audience cheerings and the background upbeat music, all of them comes together. And the voiceover says, "When we are held back, we will go further."
This scene is a little more than a second. Rafael Nadal hits hard on the left side screen and a baseball player is on the right side screen, merges brilliantly. And the voiceover says, and harder. Next screen is where a football player on the left side dribbles and is tackled by a player from the right side screen. In this frame, a woman basketball player passing on the ball from the right side screen, and it appears she is passing on to the left side screen, and a man on the left side receives and jumps into the pool, completing the goal. Well done.
And the voiceover says, if we are not taken seriously.
A little girl on the left side screen skates, and the scene is beautifully merged with a surfer on the right side screen. The voiceover says, we will prove that wrong. In this screen, on the left side, a woman riding a horse and jumping onto the right side screen, which transforms into a boy landing with his cycle. In this screen, a woman wearing a burqa rides a skateboard from the left side screen and moves towards the right. On the right side screen, a man with a rainbow color smokes rides a skateboard and goes off the screen. The voiceover says, and if you don't fit in this world, we'll change this world. A man on the right side screen throws a discus, and his movement post the throw blends with the woman on the left side screen in an indoor hall who gracefully performs a ballet. The edit here deserves a special mention. The athlete on the right and ballet dancer on the left sings so well that from the first frame of the scene, the head of the ballet dancer and the body of the discus thrower is merged very nicely. In this scene, the bottom half of the golf club and the top half of a baseball bat sink as one between the left and the right side screen, and is broken into two. Pause at 41 seconds and you will know. The voiceover says, and the world sporting events. In this screen, a deserted indoor basketball stadium is shown on the left side, and the right side shows an empty tennis stadium. One common thing brilliantly done here is that two different deserted outdoor stadiums are shown in the screen and are being disinfected by healthcare workers on both left and right screens. To see the brilliance of the edit here, note the stadium fence line here. And the voiceover says, but whatever it is. In this screen, the left side screen is an indoor tennis playing setup where a boy plays with the girl on the right side screen who is playing tennis on a rooftop setup. Wanna see the mastery in this edit? Pass at 48 and look at the ball, or try to find the ball. And the voiceover says, we'll find a way. In this frame, two different set of players on a stadium take a knee to stand for what they believe in. And the voiceover says, when things are not fair. In this screen, two legends of the respective sport, LeBron James on the left and Megan Rapinoe on the right, address the crowd. Carefully picked visuals and the audio delivers the content beautifully. The voiceover copy is actual one. We have a responsibility by LeBron James on the left screen to make this world a better place by Megan Rapinoe on the right screen. Would you like to see the nice part in this edit? Pay attention to the shoulder line now. This part of the screens are picked from different sports. The cheers, the proud accomplishments of athletes are put together here. In these screens, two men who are down are lifted by their fellow teammates. and the voiceover says, "And no matter how bad it gets." There are multiple screens which are shared here, and collectively it communicates the determination, the focus, the goal, the applause, the energy, the feel, the crowd that makes a sport lively are shown here. The voiceover says, "We will always come back stronger because nothing can stop what we can do together." These scenes are picked from different sports events, and all of them are saying these things. The moments of standing as one, the moments of triumph, the moments of glory are shown here. And the last sports visual in this commercial shows the solidarity that exists in a team.
Part B of this teardown is about the copy. The copy is made in such a way that even if you look at one particular clip or the scene with the copy, that part alone will still make a lot of sense. That is the special of the copy. Spend some time and take the copy alone from the blog and read it loud. You will understand what I am trying to convey. Part C of this teardown is all about the flow of the commercial. The flow of the commercial is designed in such a way that it touches the emotional part of a human being. It starts with the nervousness, like every sport athlete has this when they start the game, and then the desire, and later the pain that every person goes, and then the sorrow, later the belief part, and then the last one, the triumph for everyone races towards. Part D of this teardown is about the types of sports they have brought in together in this commercial. There are more than 30 different types of sports they have brought in. Also, not only that, they brought in the concerns where people get affected or offended, like Black Lives Matter and women in burqa in a sport event, and the LGBT issues. All of them they have deliberately brought in together along with sports events, and these kind of things, I think, which makes this commercial a very special one. Part E of this teardown is about the logo appearance of Nike brand. Unlike any other commercial, which is generally being planned and shot so the team has a greater control over what to be appear, what not to appear, in this case, that is not. All of the clips have been already made and put it together and made a brilliant commercial. There are around 35 places where the Nike suit logo is being shown, this commercial. Very carefully picked, I guess. The logo is appearing in different places, like on a wristband, on a cap, on a jersey, on a shorts, and so many places. And there is one place where another brand is obviously appearing in right in front of our eyes, which is Hyundai. You can see it in the 61st second of the commercial. That may be a indeliberate one. It may be going well with the commercial, so people have left it. I think it's okay. The final part of the teardown, the wrap. It's been reportedly said that the team behind this commercial, Whedon plus Kennedy, went through 4000 plus footages to pick 76 perfect clips and made 38 split screen for a duration of 90 seconds to make this commercial. What is more important here is none of these clips are deliberately shot. These are picked from the earlier recorded video, which is usually happens for any sport event. They have went through and picked very perfect moment and then stitched it together and added copy, and that's it. Their final commercial has been out very well. Even if one has planned to make such a commercial, I doubt this much impact can be created. I really doubt. Behind this commercial, Whedon plus Kennedy definitely deserve a big applause from all of us for the brilliant commercial what they have made, and make all of us to talk about it. Also, one more other important information about them is the co-founder of Whedon plus Kennedy coined the slogan for Nike, "Just do it." Hope you have enjoyed that teardown video. If you want to receive more such videos, interesting video related information, stay tuned. See you in another video.
Signing off, Navani Vishwa from Studio Navans.